most messages for the year. And every time I met the lawyers, my best agent always told me the same thing. I didn't have eye contact, and I spoke too fast. And I knew that all derived from one problem, that is nervousness. So how can we overcome nervousness? I think it's practice. When you are familiar with Denmark State, you could finally calm down. So today we can see that Alice, she calmed down. Yeah, and compared to her speech, she could deliver more clearly, and her time control is very well, too. So, and today her speech is very well organized, and her point is very clear, and that why we should hear about what class we are using. And also the speed of her speaking is very authority. She didn't speak too fast or too slow, that's great. But here are also some downsides in her speech, like as I mentioned, because of the nervousness. And I noticed that when she stood on stage, the first moment, she was very nervous, so she spoke very fast. But in my experience, I think that in the first moment, you were very nervous, then in the rest of your speech, you were going to be very nervous too. So my suggestion is that maybe you can try to close your eyes for 10 seconds and think about nothing but that you are well. You have to tell yourself that you are good, you are good, you are good. And then after 10 seconds, open your eyes and look at your audience and tell yourself again, you are good. And I think that's a very good way to help your nervousness. Yes. So after all, I think she really did a great job. And I believe that next time we can still see her keeping